Welcome to 908 Eats. We're at MVP's Burgers, and I'm John Grossi. This is Paul Slater. Let's head in there and see what they can serve us up.
MVP's off of Stearns and Bellflower right now. So what do we got here, Dion? Cristiano Ronaldo, huh? Probably can't eat this one with your hands.
Eh?
All right, so I'm gonna dig in. Ooh, it's toasted. Mmm. Good crunch. Good crunch here. It's because I can taste them both. Chicken breast and pastrami? Are you kidding me? Two of the greatest meats ever invented?
Ever. The way the pastrami accentuates the chicken in such a way.
I know.
I mean, wow.
I could eat this Cajun A's by itself. Instead of water, they should have given me that.
I feel like you have to get messy at MVP's.
I'm messy, but I clean myself up afterwards. Look, you're about to spill on yourself. This next one is chili cheese fries, right? Chili cheese fries, and you added carne asada and bacon?
Yeah.
You son of a gun. Oh, wow, if you get deep, that's where you want to be. Look at that. Kidding me? Open up. Choo-choo, here comes a train.
These things are unbelievable. Perfect, we put the carne asada, we put the bacon on it.
Now that I've had the bacon and the carne asada on top of the chili cheese fries, you can't just go back to chili cheese fries, you know? Cheers. I gotta go strong to the mouth here. This is ginormous. Look how big that patty is.
Jesus.
That's gotta be a pound, huh? Oh my gosh, you can't even put it on your face, bro.
I didn't even make a dent in it.
It's honestly like a foot, it feels like a football, like the weight of a football. The avocado cools off the jalapeno. That's nice. That's a good touch.
See, when you're eating the Mike Tyson, most people are thinking, go straight on. Little trick, go right over here, bite off its ear. Mmm. If you want to leave your dignity at home and just take this burger down and then pass out, I mean, look, two guys as far as we got, but unbelievable taste.
Go up, friendly atmosphere, plenty of options with burgers, sandwiches, healthy stuff, non-healthy stuff, and they hit a home run, if you ask me. They hit a home run.
Have I ever won an MVP award? No. But when I come here, sure. Do I feel like an MVP? A little bit.
I'm Paul Slater, the chosen one.
John Grossi.
We'll see you out there and about at our next restaurant.
If we're passed out, it's because we ate a lot, not because we drank a lot.
Tagline.